Good evening. It's wonderful to see so many people in this room at the very start of our convention. This is amazing. My name is Brian Head. I'm the Artistic Director of the Guitar Foundation of America, and we are incredibly pleased and excited and humbled to be here at the Manhattan School of Music in New York City for the 50th anniversary of the GFA. Yeah. And I'd like to, before we do anything, just invite our hosts to the podium to say hello, the faculty of the Manhattan School of Music and the chair of the guitar program at the Manhattan School, Mark Del Priora.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Manhattan School of Music, and it's an incredible pleasure to see people here, the guitar aficionados and lovers, and I know phenomenal young players. So welcome, and I'd like to introduce what I call the guitar posse. This is David Leisner, David Starobin, our two wonderful faculty members, and if you guys, here we go. Very esteemed gentlemen, if you have anything you'd like to add, feel free.
Hi there, everybody. I just want to say that this has been the end product of a huge amount of work, a long process of which Mark and I have been a big part of, but it's really nothing compared to what Brian Head and Martha Masters and their unbelievable, intrepid staff have been doing for a long time. So it's all culminating in this week, and we are very excited that you're here. We're excited to be here. I hope you have a great week. Enjoy it.
Thanks. For those of you who are not from New York, welcome to New York. I just say, make sure you eat some really fantastic food while you're here, because this is the city for it.
Well, thank you all, and you know, if you want to get a good seat for the concert, you can go down there. If you want to stay up, that's great too. And we'll just make a few more announcements. I just want to say, if you have to distinguish between the two Davids, David Leisner is the one that has the really good hairstyle. Like, yeah, he didn't hear that, but you all got it. So I want to get to the main event here, but I do want to say just a couple of things. One is that after the two competitions, there will be some judges' deliberation, and then we'll come back and we'll celebrate everyone who's played. But then after that, we'll have an after-hours gathering. All of the after-hours are, everybody is welcome. And in your online programs, there is a listing of where they are. It moves around from night to night. Tonight it will be at a place called the Expat. The Expat is at 64 Tiemann Place, very, very nearby. So I hope to see all of you there. And that will just be following our concert tonight. I also want to note that the senior division first prize has now been sponsored for the first time, and it's going to be the Jim and John D'Addario first prize, and I'm so excited about that. So we'll have more to say later, but that's a wonderful addition to the sponsorship that we have for our array of competitions. So I think the other details, you know, we have a convention starting in full earnest tomorrow. You probably have your materials. If you don't already, the registration is just out and to your right on this floor, and they'll be open from 9 to 5 every day. And you can ask questions and so on. We have events going on all 7 floors of this building. The 7th floor at the very top, you might start at the top and work down. The vendor fair opens at 10, but we have a technique workshop, which will be in Miller starting at 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, Fabio Zanon, and it just goes from there. So please consult your online programs. Please go to the registration and information desk with any questions you have. And anybody that has a staff badge, just please ask them questions anytime, and they'll be happy to help you and direct you. So without any further ado, I would like to invite the director of the GFA Youth Competitions to the stage to prepare us for what we're about to hear. So Lynn McGrath, are you here? There she is.
Thank you. So yes, welcome to the final round of the International Youth Competition. Are you excited? I am too. So we'll begin with the junior division, which is 14 and under, and then we're going to have an intermission once that concludes. And our wonderful judges that you'll see right there, we've got Helen Sanderson, Lovro Petrit, and T.Y. Zheng will be judging this round. They judged the preliminary round. They listened to 23 amazing competitors. And so we'll be deliberating, and there'll be an intermission. And then please come back after 15 minutes, whenever we end, because we'll be starting promptly with the senior division. I just want to remind you that we are having everyone hold their applause, as hard as it is to not clap when you hear this amazing playing. We'll need you to hold your applause until the conclusion of each program. So welcome, thank you for being here, for all your support. Thanks to the teachers, thanks to the wonderful players, the parents, and all of the support systems of these young players. You will be inspired. Now, from the center stage, I will introduce our first competitor. This is Tae Kim. He will be starting with Fernando Sor's Introduction and Variations on a Theme by Mozart, Opus 9 from the Magic Flute, and then will perform J.S. Bach's Prelude from the Suite in E Major, BWV 1006A. Our next competitor is Justin Chen. He'll be performing Leo Brouwer's La Huida de los Amantes por el Valle de los Ecos, The Flight of the Lovers Through the Valley of the Echoes, from El Decameron Negro. Isaac Albéniz, Asturias, and El Colibrí by Julio Sagreras. Our next competitor is Hilbert Chen. He'll be performing Mario Castelnuovo Tedesco's Vivo ed Enérico from Sonata Homage to Boccherini, Opus 77, followed by the Introduction and Rondo No. 2, Opus 2 by Dionisio Aguado.
Thank you.
And our last competitor in the junior division is Preston Hong. He'll be playing Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata K-491, arrangement by David Russell, Franz Schubert's Stanchion, arrangement by J.K. Merz, and Roland Dien's Saudage No. 3, in three movements, Rituel, Danse, Fête Finale. And I'll just remind you, we will have an intermission of 15 minutes at the conclusion, and then we'll begin with the senior division.
Hello and welcome back. We'll now begin the senior division of the GFA's International Youth Competition. Our first competitor is Flavius Wagner from Germany. He'll be performing variations on a theme by Mozart from the Magic Flute, Opus 9 by Fernando Sor, followed by the Fandango from Tres Piezas Españolas by Joaquin Rodrigo.
Thank you.
Our next competitor is Wonhee Cha from South Korea. He'll be performing Sonata in D major, K178, and Sonata in D minor, K32, by Domenico Scarlatti. He'll conclude with the Pascacaglia and Zapateado from Tres Piezas Españolas by Joaquin Rodrigo.
Thank you.
Our next competitor is Penelope Schwartz from the United States. She'll be performing the Prelude from Suite in A Minor, BWV 995 by J.S. Bach, followed by the Introduction in Rondo Brilliant, Opus 2, Number 2 by Aguado.
Thank you. Thank you.
In just a moment, we'll have our final competitor. As a reminder that after she performs, we'll have another brief 15 or so minute intermission while the jury deliberates, and then come back for the award ceremony after that. So our last competitor is Muxin Li from China. She'll be playing Think Fast by Brian Johansson, followed by Prelude No. 5 by Francisco Tárrega, and the Introduction and Caprice, Opus 23 by Rigondi.
Okay. All right, am I live? You can hear me. Yes. Excellent. Well, wasn't that exciting? Okay, you know I have to make this last at least a little bit of time. That's part of how this goes. So we have to say our thank yous because this happens with the help of so many people. It happens with the help of all of you who are here watching, seeing, witnessing this incredible level of artistry from kids who are so young. It's absolutely stunning. Of course, it's also the incredible GFA support staff who helped to make this happen. The Manhattan School of Music staff, Junior, Patrick, Pam, Dash, who are just so amazing in helping to get all of this stuff set up and to help us to make things run smoothly. The parents, wow, you guys are amazing. What a thing that you do to support your kids in this endeavor. And I just saw so many tender and beautiful moments of support. Just, you know, just things like, just go out there and make music, have fun. That is a beautiful thing to see. So we gotta clap for the parents for that. We also have the teachers. As a teacher, I know it can be very nerve-wracking to do this, but we have some amazing, amazing teachers in the guitar world these days teaching youth at the youth level, and it's just, you see the result. It's absolutely stunning. And of course, I've got to thank Michael Kagan, Teresa, Tianchen, for helping. They were our go-to volunteers, helping so much to make things run. And then I guess I also need to thank these guys right here. They were amazing. We had an incredible judging team. We had Helen Sanderson, Lovro Petrik, T.Y. Zhang for our youth. We have Maya Radovania. Close. I tried. I practiced. And we have Zoran Dukic and Rupert Boyd. So they were incredible. They had such a tough task. So let's clap for them, too. I promise it's just a little bit more. You probably want to know what they've been competing for, other than the amazing chance to say that they competed at the GFA. But there are also some amazing prizes, as you'll see on the stage. So we have some really generous string packages from D'Addario, Savarez, and Augustine, GSP gift certificates, strings by mail gift certificates, some books from Enrique Robichaud, and of course, there are some cash prizes as well. So for the junior division, we're gonna start with the junior division. We'll start with our fourth place for the junior division. Dramatic changing of the page. In fourth place, Justin Chen. Great playing. In third place, Tae Kim. I get so nervous. In second place, Preston Hong. And in first place, Hilbert Chen. Thank you. All right, and now we're moving on to our senior division. For our senior division, I want to mention, in case you weren't here for the very beginning of all of this, this year the senior cash prize is sponsored by Jim and John Diodario. It's the Jim and John Diodario first prize for the senior division. But we will start with fourth place. In fourth place, Flavius Wagner. In third place, Penelope Schwartz. In second place, Huanhee Cha. And in first place, Mushin Lee. Thank you so much. We're going to stay on the stage. Everyone stay, don't run away. We're gonna do pictures. So for those of you who wanna get pictures, this is gonna be the time. And no, please, no one leave without taking your prizes. We'll hand all of those out after we've taken the pictures. Thank you to all. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of your week. It's gonna be amazing.